only coming now?
Yeah, I overslept. Mom had to come and wake me up again. It's such a drag walking for her sometimes.
She was being here earlier with me. Wow! She went crazy when she heard that the new Philippines guy, Marco, took the day off. It was so hard not to go after him.
Yeah, that's my only win. Well, I have to get to work now. We have a full house today, so y'all.
We should have also have a full house. Just the two of us.
Jason, you know I would love to, but my mom would never let me choose who I would date, let alone a black man. And anyways, I have to respect, as a daughter, I have to respect my parents' wishes. And then there's that thing about when you speak, you sound so black. I mean, do you think that my parents would settle for a son-in-law who speaks like an uneducated black person? So just stop, okay?
Damn it! Mom is so fair, what? Doesn't she know this is the freaking 21st century, for Christ's sake?
Don't think this about my mother. She might be backwards with the times, but she's only doing what's best for me.
I should have known. Your mom makes no reason to still marry her. A man, 20 years a senior. Why? Just to please mommy? No better than before for you. We're just leading me on.
Please, Jason, calm down. People are looking at us. Okay, let's talk about this later. And for right now, you need to do what you're paid for, and that's to work. Sasha, don't forget we have to meet Mr. Rye. I'm four for the wedding plans, and please don't embarrass me. Look for this. Yes, mother, I shall wither it. Sorry. Good choice, but anyway.
You're getting married?
Yes, she is. Did she not tell you? She's married my childhood friend. And she's really making me proud.
You're getting married? Shit, woman. What's wrong with you? When are you going to tell
me? Calm down. People are staring at us.
You don't know.
Just go to work.
Yeah, no. Oh, it was good to you. If I'm out of the nation, let her in your room tomorrow.
I mean, we've been secretly dating for 3 years, and not even our closest friends know. I'm just sick and tired of living in secrets.
Oh, not this again. How many times do we have to talk about this? But I'm telling you, I'm not ready yet.
It's not like you care what I feel anyway.
Okay, fine, having your way. When Dimples and Frank come here, we'll tell them. Well, Dimples is bisexual, and Frank is gay. At least they will understand us.
That's what you're scared of, being judged. If you really cared about me, you wouldn't give a damn if people thought about us.
Good afternoon, and welcome to Rajesh's Punja. What do you guys have?
I'm sorry, but we haven't made up our minds yet. We're sort of waiting for our friends to get here, but I'll have a coffee now. Hey, what would you have?
You guys?
Yeah. But I thought you said you were ready to come.
But we're strangers.
That's the whole point. People have to know about us.
Sorry, baby. I didn't
even
come
here
to be too much
sleep.
Well, it does, okay?
Are you trying to say two-headed couple as we are happily dating kind of couple? But how? How do you?
Excuse me, can we just have our coffee now?
Sis, we don't serve the likes of you.
Frick, no. No, you didn't. No, you didn't. I repeat, do not make me raise my hand or ask one of your assets will go wrong. So now you be a little good boy and serve us. When our gay friends get here, you serve us like a little good boy that you are. Now,
it's not like you coming. You guys will rot in hell. Even the Bible says God is against unions such as yours. You guys should be hanged and burned.
Don't push your penis. I can slap me. I mean, I was just being nice.
He's just been an idiot and you're being nice for calling him hard.
Exactly, it's like he's even that lookable, like seriously.
So what did you do next?
Baby, I did the only thing a female could do. I went on my knees and begged him to take me shopping together. And guess what the little shit said? I'm gonna do this for the money. Like, what the fuck?
And what did you say next?
I said, oh honey, don't worry yourself, which is a play toy. There are better females than see, trust me, they're all yeah. Aren't one.
And what did you say?
This is, oh my gosh, I'm so like excited. It's been ages since we saw Desi and Ivy. Yet it's gonna be so much fun.
Can't say I'm excited. Sing Ivy.
Oh, girl, get over it, man. Why do you hate her so much? Please tell me. It's because Desi is tonight to love her.
You know,
but she's straight. She just have to deal with it.
That is your choice.
Lazy is not straight.
Oh, really?
Oh, yes, really. Yes, really. I bumped into her a few months back, and she said something about asking to say.
And maybe you should look right there. I mean, maybe if she's like, she is this low, then she already taken there, like, already has me. Or something. That just look like Jay. Shake Max.
Oh,
you too? Give me a hug. What's your name?
Oh, that's cute, right, Jumpers?
Yeah, that's the girl. It's really cute. Anyways, where is the waiter? I hope you don't get him again.
Jumpers, he's coming here.
He looks familiar.
Of course, you know him. I mean, you know a lot of funny guys, right?
I thought I told you faggots to clear out. What are you still doing here?
Oh, easy, Tiger. I get you. I'm easy to nonce. What's the problem?
The tap, my man. Don't talk to evil to us like you. Just tell your friends the river's my strength for clean people.
What? This day can't get any worse. Wait a minute. I know you. You're Jason, right? Anyway, I'm pulled up your service. We met. A few years back. How long has it been? 2 years? 3 years?
How the hell do you know me?
Oh, we met at a club. That's when you met my friend Sasha. The Indian chick. Last I heard, you guys were having problems. Because you can't marry her because she's Indian and her father's racist. No wonder you're so angry.
See, it is you! I thought you were familiar.
Yeah, it's me. But I just see my name is Dumbledore. Anyway, what is this beef about? Why are you looking at these hot guys, right?
They're gay!
So, I'm bi, and you know I have a problem with that. Besides, Jason, don't let your problems with Sasha cloud your judgments on others. You're angry because Sasha's father was racist. So imagine how my friend might be feeling right now.
But it's wrong. It's not womanly and manly. It's just point blank wrong.
Is it wrong? I don't think so. Besides,
okay. Being straight isn't what makes you a man. I mean, like, what you do about yourself. Like, it's nothing wrong with being gay. I can love clothes and stuff, and the other different gender can like it.
Gender stereotypes is bad. Bad is racism, so it doesn't practically judge someone.
And yeah, I'm openly gay because I have any fear, so I don't care about anyone in our sins.
Hi, so sorry, I have no right to judge you.
No, you did that.
Again.
Oh my God! It's been so long! What's all the tension here? Is there something wrong?
No, this man has been screaming at us. It's been like the same thing.
I do want to finish such a trap. Hello, Sasha. This girl's been... I mean, the world isn't perfect. Neither is your boyfriend. I understand. So I'm sure Leslie and I do can understand where your boyfriend's coming from. Besides, it's not easy coming up.
Jason, you of all people shouldn't be judging them. Wasn't it you that you didn't want to be judged by color? So why are you judging them? Because they're different. Guys, I'm really sorry about this. I'll be back with to take your orders just now. And Jason, Mom wants to speak to you.
Dumps, you've always been a great one.
never gave shits about what people said about you, and that's good.
Hey, what are friends for? Anyways, you guys can't take Jason seriously. He won't be the last person to judge you, and I do. If you break his heart, I'll break your legs.
Don't worry, Jason, please be safe.